There's something we need to look at. On September 20th, OTK began the process of contracting a third-party law firm to investigate the conduct and allegation made against one of our founding members, Ms. Kiff. We proceeded to retain Jackson Walker LLP, one of the largest and most experienced neutral investigation firms in our state. This sounds like an expensive task, I have to say. According to Jackson Walker's investigations, Conceal did not find direct evidence that Miskiff attempted to minimize or cover up sexual assault as alleged. Nevertheless, OTK believes that Miskiff has shown a callous disregard towards severity of sexual misconduct and racial prejudice. I don't even know what that word is. In our space. His statement regarding these matters on his comeback stream. What did he do on his comeback stream? Wasn't he just playing Mario instead of saying anything when Hassan and XQC was watching him? Saying that he didn't want to talk about it before they stopped watching? People are still talking about Miskiff, ignoring Slick. They don't talk about how Train's tweet was full of lies and different Miskiff, how X read lies, how people did not care about the victim at all, but only wanted Miskiff blood. You know, his comeback stream had a dumb video in it mentioned sexual assault. Okay, maybe I didn't see that video, but I agree with you. This is pure stupidity on the internet. That's what it is. This is pure garbage internet behavior, most of this. Didn't talk about Malena. But guys like this Cody, friendship over credibility, this guy, all of them, it's pure garbage internet behavior, because everyone here, the only thing they care about is seeing Miskiff kicked out, Miskiff career being over, Miskiff did that, Miskiff did it. They don't fucking care 1 second about the victim at all. The victim got some clout the day this happened, the days after, when she talked about this case. And then, no one cares anymore. They talked about Crazy Slick for a day or two. He was kicked out of the house. They forgot. They're discussing for fucking, how many months is it? 4 months? If Miskiff said this or that to Maya and Mitch Jones. They don't even care about Maya. They're not even talking about her at all. The only thing they're not talking about, Mitch Jones or Maya at all, which was the two people that went over to the house. They're talking about if Miskiff said what to them.
You are Maya Higa.
You are Maya Higa, Mackenpack. No one cared a week later in this case. It seems that Miskiff self-canceled himself. No, because he didn't self-cancel anything. He was put on a, what is the word? A break? He isn't cancelled. No, he isn't cancelled. Unpaid leave. Yes, he could stream. Yes, but this is the thing. I have talked to Miskiff. I have talked to the guy around him. Not the guy around him. Guys around him. And I'll tell you this. All this shitty comments people are putting up on the internet. All of this was really hard for him. This isn't simple fucking things. People are trying to ruin someone's life. And yes, he has been streaming on alt account until that got a... Was it 3-day ban? And I fully understand... Imagine if it was you guys, and you had talked to your friends. Something happened, you see things happening around you, no one cares about what other people have done, which would have been the worst things. And everyone is just trying to cancel you instead, trying to take your job away. And let's be real, I don't think Miskif has an education. He would go back to being flipping burgers on McDonald's for $5 an hour down in Texas. It wouldn't be that fun, okay? He's not educated. Okay, that was a joke from my side. Sorry when I'm trying to be a bit serious for once. I shouldn't have pulled that joke in the middle there. No, but this is more serious than these dumbasses in the fucking Twitter and Reddit comments. Twitter comment think. Pulled a miss right now by doing an inappropriate joke. Yeah, maybe. But he has been suicidal. He has been, from what I heard, suicide attempt. This is more serious than these dumbasses think. So stop being fucking assholes. Stop being fucking assholes. It affects people more than you think. That's it is more serious. You don't need to be assholes on the internet. This is, none of these people has fucking no clue about what happened anyway. We will talk about that later, point down. The only thing they want to see is someone lose their job. And then, if that happened, they would forget. They would move on. One person has... He when it comes to Miskif, he has... he has probably his finance is okay, so he would survive. It's not about that, but still, it's a mob mentality at this point. Like how we used to have a public execution, people want the rage and the spectacle of punishment. Correct. Gonna be like Asmon, never leave the house to not get canceled. Point being, these internet haters with this profile pictures, they need to fucking stop. Don't get involved with even if you're a man these days. Most women are only after your money, etc. The fuck up line. I don't think that is a problem, but just be nice in general. But make sure you don't do any stupid things. That is, but personally, I'm fucking glad I have a family. I will never get involved with any woman in this industry. And I would have been, if I was one of these guys, let's just say, I would not go into anyone in this industry at all. I'm just saying it like it is. It's not because I would have done anything, I would just be afraid. And not because I think that everyone would do something bad or come up with something bad, just because if that one person was the wrong person, I wouldn't take the chance. Because every time someone has said something that isn't true, I would have not taken the risk. That's just how it is today. Not worth the risk. If it is one out of a thousand, I wouldn't take the risk, just because you never know. After all this shit we see, being friends with Train, this is what happens. I've been friends with Train for many years. Never had anything bad experience with Train at all. Not one single bad experience with Train, personally. Top G, Knut. No, it's not about being top G. And it's not because I want to do something bad. I'm just happy I don't have a girlfriend. And I don't need to be involved in any of these issues at all. We have a good life.